Are you aware that the people you admire and that you are copying will shape your future? This applies to all of us, doesn't it? The people that you admire and that you are copying will shape your future. Think about that. You know, if you hang around with people who don't want to go anywhere, who consider themselves not good at anything, then you'll end up not going anywhere and considering yourself not good at anything. It rubs off. We try and fit in. We start to use that language. If you hang around with people who believe in themselves a little bit more, who think they maybe could do something, maybe they could change and grow, and they talk about that, then you'll start to believe you could do something, and you'll start to talk about that. If you hang around with people all the time who play instruments and sing, you might think, gee, I could maybe have a go at that one day, and somebody would offer to teach you. The people you admire and that you copy and hang around with will shape your future. Be careful who you're hanging around with, because it's going to become you. Hello and welcome to another episode of Speed, short, powerful episodes of enthusiasm and determination. People say to me, Keith, I don't know anybody like that to hang around with. Yes, you do. Yes, you do. You hang around with speed. There's somebody who's upbeat and positive about life. You hang around with other podcasts. You listen to motivational videos or watch motivational videos on YouTube. You watch motivational movies. You read books that have got motivational stories in them, autobiographies, people who did what seemed to be impossible. You are hanging around with those people. Do you realize that? And the more that you hang around with those people, the more that you read those books, the more that you understand that it can be done and that people do have goals and dreams and support one another, the more you'll start to believe in yourself. Just step back and consider who you're admiring, who you're copying, and who you're hanging around with. And this applies to all age brackets, doesn't it? Right through. You know children who are doing this. You might be a child watching this. And you're emulating and copying some people that you don't actually want to be like, but you're trying to fit in, and that will shape your future. Your destiny is right in front of you. You can see it. You can see it. Change. If you don't like what you see, change your destiny. Change your future. You can do it. I believe in you. Thank you for watching as always. Always appreciate it. Have a fantastic day. Bye-bye.